next recipe. This recipe is cauliflower and potato masala fry. And the ingredients are, you have to take one piece cauliflower, cut into small pieces, and 250 grams of potatoes and cut into small pieces similar to cauliflower pieces. And you have to take 3 piece tomatoes chopped, and 1 piece onion and chopped, and ginger, 2 teaspoon ginger chopped, and garlic 1 teaspoon chopped. You have to take 4 pieces of the green chilies chopped, and you have to take few curry leaves and grinded coconut 25 grams and grinded peanut 25 grams. In dry masalas, you have to take 1 teaspoon cumin seeds and 4 piece cloves, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds and 1/2 teaspoon onion seeds, 2 piece cardamom, 2 piece cinnamon sticks and 2 bay leaves. And you have to take a frying pan and add 3 tablespoon oil and add these dry masalas. Cumin seeds, mustard seeds, cloves 4 piece, 2 piece cardamom, and 1/2 teaspoon onion seeds and 2 piece cinnamon sticks, 2 bay leaves and a few curry leaves. And then after this, in this all these things you need to fry it now for approximately, after adding oil and all, you need to fry it for approximately 1 to 2 minutes. This dish is very healthy and full of nutrition, as cauliflower, it contains carbohydrates, dietary fiber, proteins, sodium, and it is very rich in vitamin C, vitamin K, mainly proteins and sodium. This is important in cauliflower, and it is rich in vitamin C, 100% vitamin C, vitamin K also it contains. Cauliflower, it is best, and it also has dietary fiber, etc. And after after frying, now you have to add garlic, 1 teaspoon garlic, and again you have to fry it for 2 minutes. And then you have to add, after 2 minutes you have to add chopped onion, and again you have to fry it for 1 to 2 minutes till it is brown. This dish is very healthy, as it contains tomatoes also, and tomatoes, they are antioxidant, great source of vitamin C, potassium, folates, and especially vitamin K. Tomatoes, vitamin K, very rich in vitamin K. Now you have to add these potato pieces, and again you have to fry it for 5 minutes. You have to keep on frying it till the color changes. And potatoes, they are rich source of iron, vitamin C, vitamin B1, vitamin B3, vitamin B6, potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, and of course folates. So this is very healthy and very nutritious and very this thing, delicious dish. And now you have to add cauliflower pieces, cauliflower pieces. After adding this cauliflower pieces, again you keep on frying it for more 5 minutes. After 7 minutes, you remove the lid, and now add turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, turmeric powder, teaspoon, half teaspoon of turmeric powder you have to add, and then red chili powder, two teaspoon red chili powder, and then mix it thoroughly and keep on frying it till 2 minutes, till it is completely mixed. Mix well for 2 to 3 minutes and cover the lid and keep it at medium flame for 3 to 4 minutes. Cover it with the lid. After 3 minutes, remove the lid. Add grinded coconut and add grinded peanuts now. And stir it for 1 minute, and now this dish is completely ready to serve with hot chapatis or rice, dal and rice, or Malabar parathas, or whatever your choice is. Now this recipe is ready to serve. Now you can garnish it with chopped coriander and chopped green chilies as per your taste and choice. And now this dish was very healthy, full of nutrition, as it contained cauliflower, tomato.